morning, my dear friends. Today, we play a role play on interviews. He is my friend, Vishyan. And she is Renika. And he is their mother. And we all interviewers. So these three members are panel members who introduce us. Okay?
What is guys? So give respect.
Yeah, where is your identity card, boy? What we do? What we do with this? Huh?
Official.
How can you get a job in this life attitude?
God
knows
that it is evocation.
Ah. Tell me about your house address.
Sainagar,
Patna. Which flat? We will come to your party and say, where is Pandu, Pandu, Pandu?
Evocation.
Ah. Have you been able to stand it?
Bhai
sir. Huh? Bhai sir. Hey, what culture are these people? No respect at all.
What type of rudeness he came to interview?
Harder like this one, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, Dishan, call another one.
Nagarajan. You let him in.
Oh, a girl is coming. Okay. You for all the members. Is there anyone else?
Sai Prakash. Arun. Ajay. Namaraju. Sudhi.
We like your way that you have secured your interview.
Put a full person that I will be selected. Please raise your hand.
You have so much confidence now.
Like your attitude. And you, what's your name?
My name is Sudesh.
I like your confidence. And you may develop your skills also. Okay,
that's okay. Be like a decent guy, okay?
Congratulations.
Okay, Prakash selected, Ajay selected, and you, decent guy, come here. What's your name?
Ramran.
You will keep Ramani name, it will be suit for you. You are like girl only. Okay.
So sensitive.
Don't cry too much. Tears are very precious.
May this opportunity we can make your life success, okay?
And improve your
skills.
Okay, bye guys. Thank you, ma'am.